Hi everyone and welcome back to Sumi Learns. A few weeks ago I did a video on my channel explaining impressions and click-through rates and people seemed to find that video really helpful, so I decided that I'll do another video explaining something else in YouTube analytics that always confused me, which is traffic sources. If you go to your YouTube studio, click on analytics, click on reach and then scroll down, you see an area called traffic sources. This section lists the many ways that viewers came to find your content. And in this video, I will attempt to explain what each of these sources mean. The first one for me here is channel pages. These are the people who came to find your content by clicking on your page rather than, for example, searching up the video title in the search bar. So this might happen if, for example, I comment on someone else's channel and then they click my name to see what my channel is, and that is how they see my content. So that would fall under channel pages as a traffic source. Now the second one for me is YouTube search. Apparently this is the easiest way to get views, so I heard. These are the people who came because they searched something on YouTube and then my video was ranking or your video was ranking and then they clicked on your video. Apparently, it's really good to find out what people are searching for to lead them to your video. For example, are they searching for what are impressions on YouTube and is that how they got to my video? That could tell me something about what my video is ranking for. Now, the third one for me is external. External is pretty self-explanatory. These are the people who found your videos from an external website that is not YouTube. So for example, maybe it was a link on Instagram, on Facebook or Twitter, something like that. Now the fourth one for me is browse features. I feel this is a terrible name for what it actually is, but these are the people who found your videos by seeing it on their homepage or in their subscriptions feed. At first I was a bit confused about what subscriptions feed is, but then I realized that this is location on YouTube where you only see videos of those people that you're subscribed to. So if you click on YouTube, you should see by the left side a few sections. And then there's a section that is titled subscriptions. So that is the subscriptions feed. And finally, another important traffic source, which clearly I don't have much of, is suggested videos. These are the people who came to find your videos by seeing it as a suggested video. So you know, if you're using your laptop, suggested videos are usually on the right side. And if you're using your phone, suggested videos are on the bottom of the video. So yeah, that was one of the things that I learned this week. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this, please give it a thumbs up. You can comment down below what traffic source confused you the most before this video. And yeah, don't forget to share with anyone else who you think this video will be helpful for. Bye.